Calderón.
A mí me importa poco lo que se diga, te diga. William Landrón y yo somos socios de la avenida. Soy bandolero como el mito, el politiquero que se robó todo el dinero y lo postularon de nuevo. Como si nada, si fuera Caldió Don Omar, nos tapan conspiración, la llave bota. Y yo no soy ejemplo, mi respeto al tempo. Su único delito fue tener talento. Que tú quieres que yo escriba o asimilla mentira. Sé que el DEA me tiene en la mira. Yo soy claro, claro, mis impuestos pago. Critican si trabajo, critican si soy vago. Llamo en primera y me tratan de segunda. A tu nena le encanta como el negro zumba. Yo soy tu cuco, tengo el trabuco. Conocido mundialmente como el maluco.
Aunque digan que soy un bandolero, donde voy le doy gracias a Dios por hoy estar donde estoy. Y voy a seguir con mi...
Need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact the many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the Crystal Method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard them with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Callin' Ryu, he's sick and he's spittin' fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood. He's not making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do to get 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Top Bear, G-Shock. spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, he's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never consumes his fire and Mike, got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. Put a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a punk, he's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hoping it's 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday little black. He knows how to live with he's making his way to the top. You don't think it's a common on his name. Asking him, was it giving that birthday? Does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%. Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note. He writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design. It's written in his head every time before he even touches. He speaks in a rhyme. He knows all the fellas. He runs with the kids at his side. Ridiculous without even trying. How did he do this? Is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Boa! Desse jeito! Salve Brasil!
Pode crer!
MC Guimê, tamo junto!
MC,
eu sou!
Vai segurando, moleque!
E aí, Neymar?
Com a técnica, o samba é nóis! E ó como que eu vou, hein? No flow! Por onde a gente passa é show, fechou! E olha onde a gente chegou! Eu sou! País do futebol, ligou a técnica!